びた影を歩道に並べ夕闇の中を君と歩いてる手をつないでいつまでもずっとそばにいれたなら泣けちゃうくらい風が冷たくなって
Good morning, grasshoppers. Looks like we're starting on page two with a very late start. The holiday, the get together with family, took its toll. It's Quadras Basket, got a loss and a full point bye. Very strong event. Where are all these guys coming from? Oh, then he left, which means that he's banned. Let's make sure that we're in this for the last two rounds. We have a ridiculous number of people in this tournament. Indeed, we have a ridiculous number of people in this event. That is one heck of a name there, Potato. I like it. We're up to a nice James Bond number in subs at the moment. As 1952 or 1953 was the first James Bond novel, Arrival, Casino Royale. In the mess as we are experiencing the recovery from this ridiculously sizable flooding that happened on Friday. It wasn't supposed to be as bad as it was, but I did measure in the basement that we got roughly 3 feet, maybe a little bit more than 3 feet of water in the basement. But fortunately, all of the walls were waterproofed up to 4 feet. So we seem to be okay, but we are concerned about mold and other things, so we have to keep an eye out. Could still be more expensive than we imagined. Listening to the C Squared podcast, and of course, my other favorite podcast, which the quality seems to be even better now. Oops, didn't put a clam in front of that. Ben Johnson's PerpetualChessPodcast.com. I'm going to add C squared to it slowly, although they fell off a little bit with the interview with Alexandra Botez and Andrea Botez. That was a little bit of a ridiculous interview. Usually what I mean by that is that they're not very well thought out. Podcasts should be relatively well thought out. I have to give Tigers Modern another rethink.
Ollie
said, happy holidays, John.
Ollie, good morning. I apologize for having this. Interestingly enough, when I have dig out Tigers Modern here, you know, I would have expected to see more Tiger games. How are you, Ollie?
Tree Deep Pea
said,
maybe we will give a little bit of a celebration to Tigers Modern here. Flipping a coin as to whether or not I just do it alone on YouTube. So if you're not subscribed to YouTube, we will have a lot of YouTube-centric content, and we will upload the videos later, of course, to Twitch. Coming back with a vengeance. The Twitch in the new year. Yeah, I estimate that I need to 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35 instructional streams, at least 20 minutes long. And that would be 700 minutes, is that true? 35? Alexa, what is 35 times 20?
35 times 20 is 700.
700 minutes. 10 hours of instructional streams plus. 12 hours. Let's just say a good less than 15 hours of instructional stream. Nico Demonius, where'd you go, buddy? Did you give up on me? When the rain is blowing in. Cha cha cha. Good morning. Don't worry, I'm not just giving you the bird. I'm giving everyone the bird. Really, what are you going to play against E4 if you're a Sicilian player? There is only one move here. That's not it. There is only one move, and that is not it. Accidentally gave away a pawn by a total ridiculousness, right? Where are you headed? As much as I would have loved to have attacked F7 again,
storms are raging on the rolling sea, and on the highway of
regret. Can I get away with this? I think not.
The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. And make you happy, make your dreams come true.
Can I get away with this? I'm sacking a pawn. My intention is to sack a pawn.
Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love.
Yes, yes. Am I sacking a piece? I don't know. I don't know if I'm really sacking a piece. We're gonna find out if I'm sacking a piece.
Made a wrong turn
once or twice. So we're sacking two pawns. I'm not playing very well.
Mistreated, misplaced, misunderstood, no way it's all good. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing, underestimated. Look, I'm still around. Pretty, pretty, please, don't you ever, ever feel like you're so mean when you talk about yourself. You were wrong. Change the voices
in your head
and make them like you instead. So complicated. Look how big you'll make it. Filled with so much hatred. Such a tired game.
Well, that was unexpected. That was unexpected as well. And now, are we up a whole piece? Let me just do a little bit of a count here. We went from being down a massive amount of pawns to... Where are you headed, sir?
Made a wrong turn.
Once or twice. Rook to d3 was the right way to go. What was I thinking? Whoa, my opponent is being very kind to me. Silly life. Cha-cha-cha, I am relatively, sincerely, bothered by this does not look good, folks. It does not look good. He did not see the mate threat, even though I could have won a rook in the final position. That was not the best move for defending. Maybe he was trying to buy me off by offering me a rook? It's a good question.
Is it your birthday? If yes, then happy birthday.
Tree Deep, how long have you been watching our program? The calendar, if you check our calendar, you'll know when my birthday is, I believe. I am going to re-edit that one shortly. I'm going to eliminate the Apple calendar.
Said, I'm joking.
Yeah, I know. I hope so.
Said, it's fine.
But it is time for me to promote our calendar. Which, of course, the Google calendar is the one to be followed. Hey, Gueci is an Italian women's international master. She's only 22. I doubt that I've ever really met her. Chess in Palermo, Italy. You went to Baku. Oh, I see. She became a WIM in 2019. Where did everyone come from? KPB? From Indonesia? Indonesia? I'm very thankful for Indonesia's rep here. Alright, we're playing Tigers Modern today. Just because I happen to be reading it. What? Am I gonna win a piece out of this deal? Let's find out. It looks like we are. That was very kind of our opponent. Oh, actually, I guess we're only winning a pawn. Silly me. Wow. What in the world, folks? Constance. Just a word, Constance. You need to develop all of your pieces, by the way. Is this another free pawn? I don't know if it's... Another free two pawns. Your dad. Why?
Shree Deep P
said, Christmas is my fave time of the year.
I tell you, it would be a better time of the year for me if I weren't recovering from the flood. That much is true. So basically, my opponent appears to be playing kamikaze chess. He is going to keep moving pieces until they disappear from the board. And then he has to move another piece. Not paying attention to the opponent's pieces, playing only one side of the board. Not recommended.
Sometimes I think about you. Wonder if you're out there somewhere thinking about me. And would you even recognize the woman that your little girl has grown up to be? Cause I look in the mirror and all I see are your brown eyes looking back at me. They're the only thing you ever gave to me at all.
Trapping pieces 101.
Oh, I hear the weather's nice in California.
Oh no. He did decoy me. He did remove the defender of the passed pawn. That much is true. Namaste. Alexa, turn on Dojo. Have to file the flood insurance though this afternoon. That much is true. Is this the number one game? 6-0 for Greha. This guy is a beast. I'm so happy to have him. He literally joined today and brought all of his followers with him. Make sure we don't have another. We will be having the simul, by the way. Just not right away. We're going to take a small break. I'm going to try to get ahead of a few things that I have to do for the day, and then we're going to do the simul in a separate broadcast. Just in case you're wondering about me. From now on, I won't be in Carolina. Your little girl is off. Your little girl is off.
Untitled Master
said,
Untitled Master from YouTube, how are you? Untitled Master had a tough time with the follower requirements on day one.
Said, can we play some games?
Are you on Leech Us?
Untitled Master
said, I'm fine.
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said to my book, what do you mean? I am the one who will dance on the floor in a row.
So the,
she says, I am the one.
Untitled Master
said, yes, I'm on Leech Us.
All right. Well, please make sure that you're in at least two of those three dojos that I listed there. Let's reload. Congratulations to Graha. I believe I made it to page one, although I got a very late start. It was a struggle. I was actually going to defer the starting time, but we already had four players. I think the top four players were already in this. Amon, Augustina, Abdul, and Graha were already in at the start of the round. Maybe it was Lyric. Maybe it was Lyric's Graha. I can identify the four. Ade and Cha-Cha-Cha were already in. Is that correct? Cha-Cha-Cha played Graha. And Ade played Chiking. Apparently finished 22nd. He was in here in the beginning as well. And while I was registered briefly, I didn't really get a chance to do anything with it. Alright, let's set up the Teaguchi simul while we're at it. How about that, folks? And we're not going to do it in the Master Chess Dojo. You are going to play against me. You're going to play against me in the Master Chess Dojo Rapid and Classical. This Saturday is Jennifer Shahadi's birthday. That's pretty cool. So let's do it as quickly as possible. We're just going to do a 30-minute simul. Then we will be wrapped up. Post extra clock time, 30 minutes. No restrictions. Yeah, we want to promote the rapid and classical. Estimated start time is going to be 6:20. Actually, you know what? I don't really want to wait until 6:20. But maybe I will wait until 6:20. We'll start with 6:20. We might make it earlier if we reach our goals. Let's just see what our goals could be for today. Simul description coming up. Let's set it as 256. we'll fire this one off. And then we just check on YouTube this way. 256, that's a reach, but we'll get there. Considering we were at 253 yesterday, we'll see what kind of ground we can make up. Untitled Master is already there. Untitled One. Yes, I got you, sir. I recognize that name anywhere. Thank you for being there. Hang on to that page, by the way. Hang on to that page. Above me. Unfortunately, you can't help with the... with the subs on YouTube, since you're already subbed, I believe.
Untitled Master
said, love the content. Keep up.
We're gonna do it. We certainly are. Oh, here's another book I forgot that Purdy's Games might be in. 500 Master Games of Chess. We are looking for the best Cecil Purdy games, although I don't know if Cecil Purdy was really an active player just yet, because he was a competitive postal player. No, he didn't exist just yet in this one, which is unfortunate. Definitely have to do Tiger Lark Person. And I cannot wait.
Nation owes you a huge debt.
Oh, thank you for following Jay Marome YouTube. Thank you so much. Gotcha. In the Simul as well. It's nice when the names are easy to figure out. We are only how many follows away from 10 gifted subs? 4 follows away from 10 gifted subs. That is the real goal. I would love to give out 10 gifted subs on Twitch. I would absolutely love that. And all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. You've got a friend. Accidentally doxed myself in yesterday's stream, showing some information, so I have to edit that out.
Thanks for following.
A little late on that one, but you're almost worthy of 2. Right? Where's my sound alert? Did anybody else see that?
This nation owes you a huge debt.
That's the official one. Streamlabs is a little slow, right? Anyone may be able to create a clip. Not just subscribers. Oh, there we go. Featured content. Just checking a few things while we wait for followers and subscribers.
when the world has dealt its cards, if the hand is hard, together we'll mend your heart.
Because
when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever, said I'll always be your friend, took another I'm sticking out till the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, now that we'll still,
you're only minutes away.
You can stand under my umbrella, you can stand under my umbrella, Ella, Ella, Ella. Under my umbrella, Ella, 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 Ella.
That's what I was looking for. What do we have? Miso, 1971. Are you here?
So go on and let the rain pour.
Miso seems familiar.
Because when the sunshine will shine together, told you.
Miso, 1971. Miso 1971 is not following. Let's try Miso. Nope, not a chance. Miso is not following. Vova 1012. I feel like I've got that name on slightly wrong. How do we get this fellow in here? Miso, Pavel. Wait, where did you go, Jerome? We're starting in 9 minutes at worst. Let's check the YouTube to make sure that we have increased our subscriber count. We have by one. That's good enough. We've got, I'm hoping for five total across both. So we have one Twitch follower. We have, who is Jerome YouTube. And we have one YouTube sub, which costs nothing, by the way. YouTube subs cost nothing.
Lying here with you so close to me, it's hard to fight these feelings when it feels so hard to breathe. Caught up in this moment, caught up in your smile. I've never opened up to anyone. So hard to hold back when I'm holding you in my arms. We don't need to rush this. Let's just take it slow. Just a kiss on your lips in the moonlight. Just a touch of the fire burning so bright. No, I don't wanna mess this thing up. I don't wanna push too far. Just a shot in the dark that you just might be the one I've been waiting for my whole life. So baby, I'm alright.
I'll accept everyone and fire it off once. Our daily goal. Copy link address. Let's accept all of those random candidates just to see. Although I appreciate everyone being in.
Just a shot in the dark that you just might be the one I've been waiting for my whole life. So baby, I'm alright. Just a kiss, good night. No, I don't
wanna say
good night.
deep P
said, my sound
problems, your sound problems are back only because I'm not speaking. I've been very greedy here. Very, very greedy, Shri Deep. You should be able to hear me now. What type of sound problem are we having? Mahan. Just a kiss, good night.
Shri Deep P
said, I'll be RB, I have to get this fixed.
Oh no. You just have to refresh, usually. Crossing my fingers that you only need to get it refreshed.
Boy, I think about it every night and day. I'm addicted, wanna jump inside your love.
Are we ready? We literally lost a YouTube sub while we were waiting. You guys are wild. I tell you what, if we were to go below 252, I could rage quit the stream like Magnus Carlsen and accuse everyone of cheating. How about that?
You got a brother dreaming. Dang, baby, I'm a beaming. I'm trying to holler at you, I'm screaming. Let me love you down this evening. Love you, yeah, you know you're my demon. Girl, we could form a team and I could be the king.
Let's check out our Simul. Yeah, it's still being advertised. Good. As long as it's in the queued right down below. Should be good.
And I just can't get enough.
Boy, I think about it every night and day.
I'm
addicted, wanna jump inside your love. I wouldn't wanna have it any other way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
Well, my rating went down. I must have gotten hammered yesterday.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
Can't believe we lost one sub yesterday. Who's in the YouTube that we could have suspected of unsubbing?
Biggest problem is not accepting greatness. It's supposed to happen. Wrote your name down on a napkin. Universe clapped twice, and by the time I started rapping, we didn't pick it. It wasn't our fault, it was kicking. Playing chicken with emotions. If you got it, it ain't tricking. And we both had it. Both glad there was no static. Automatic how we float. Yeah,
I thought these guys were gonna check in, but if they're not checking in, we're putting them right back over there.
Just can't get enough.
Boy, I think about it every night and day. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
Do we wish to get more out of this? 6:17, 3 minutes to meet our goal. Getting suspenseful. I want to thank Corey Cormick from the U.S. Chess Federation for his help with Nicodemus expedited FIDE registration. It didn't cost anything. Is that crazy or what? Didn't cost anything to register him with FIDE, right?
And the
has somehow shifted.
Thank you, Untitled Master, for the help in the Leech Chess. It's okay, I'm going to start anyway. You and I will be playing, but I will have to change my our arrangements.
All those days chasing down a daydream, all those years living in a blur, all that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light,
and it's like the sky is new,
and it's warm.
All right, one more follower on Twitch. Let's do it. One more follower on Twitch. Get this simul started. Let's do it. Check in. One. Just one. Check in. I don't like being late. I really prefer to be on time. I honestly prefer to just be on time. We haven't made any headway on YouTube. That's okay. My broadcast is only going to be on YouTube. We have a few to go. You may subscribe on YouTube, follow on socials, media, join the Discord. Or subscribe to Chess Informant, the latest edition, having been published recently. And we do have a bit of that coming as well. I'm going to put 153 in large capital letters over here. We have a bunch of 100s coming. Uh-oh. Don't tell me that this pen is out. Out. Could my grandson offed this pen? I don't know. I guess it's possible that he could have offed it.
And the world has somehow shifted.
Let's go.
All at once, everything looks different.
And YouTube?
I see you.
252. We need 253 on YouTube to start, yeah? Otherwise, I'm going to start with, we've had a couple of check-ins. Miso, I know that you've been here.
Living in a blur, all that time, never truly seeing.
Fine. Let's go. I'm giving it all the bird on that one. With 30 minutes, you got it.
If she's here, it's crystal
clear.
Where I'm meant to
be.
And at last I see the light. And it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light.
And it's like the sky is new.
What? Okay, we'll go that way. I'll go that way.
Somehow shifted.
Knight c6 is usually thought to be a characteristic mistake. Are you really going to bust up the Yankees in the center with e5? I don't think so. Not entirely sure what I'm doing on that note. But we'll see. Deja vu. Did that blank out on me? Uh-oh. This is like deja vu on two different boards. Do not know where to begin, but let's just attempt to win some material in the center. Thud. Can I interest you in a loan? Well, let's see. It looks as though I was expecting knight takes d4, though. D3? Yeah, let's see what happens. Let's just keep up the pressure. Rook e1 could have been better. Queen e1 was certainly better. We're just going to coordinate our pieces as best we can. Where are you headed? What does it all mean? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? What? I am in major, major trouble here. I have a feeling I'm losing my queen. But it is all in good fun. It is. Relatively all in good fun. All fun and games until someone gets checkmated. That much is true. All fun and games until somebody gets checkmated. Let's keep up the pressure. Keep up the pressure. Winning a pawn, keep it between friends. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away.
To save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
I could get into a lot of trouble here. Gotta find the best possible square for our stuff. Well, it's time. It's time to start overworking everybody. Yeah? Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. You gave it away this year. All right, let's go after that night. We're still going to take the free pawns when we can. Give it to someone special.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The next
day, you gave it away.
This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. But the very next day.
So, what do I want to do with him? So how much material do we really need out of this deal? I don't know. Someone special.
Well, we didn't plan that. No,
we didn't.
Oh. Keeping up the pressure. How do we keep up the pressure? Do I take twice and then play d4, leaving him with a terrible bishop? Yeah, I think so. That's the plan. I need to cross the line. Part of the soul. My bishop is as bad as his bishop. A little bit of a bummer. Wow. This guy really has some nerves. He does. He has some cojones. Well, this was my plan to get a rook to the 7th rank. Really was.
Said. Hello and Merry Christmas,
Epic
everyone.
Epic John Joes, how are you? Welcome. Merry Christmas.
This nation owes you a huge debt.
Wow, are we really getting a big center out of this deal? I mean, I can be bought off, it's true. I never thought I would be bought off this easily. But... let's just keep it up. See what he's up to. I am mildly worried, by the way. What in the world did he do?
Said,
Victor. Dudovich.
Enjoyed Christmas with the family.
Epic John Joes.
Said, I am fine. I played some chess with my best friend yesterday. Very fun games.
That's awesome. MD Night Zero, good morning. I have recovered from the flood for the most part. MD Night in the house. We actually might need to put... Nah, we'll put this on a dark square. How about that? That's why we left our rook there. And I think I'm up a lot of pawns. I'm not entirely sure that I'm not down in material. I lost my queen in that previous game, by the way. For those of you who were not aware that I lost my queen in that last game, it was pretty epic. So should we play d5? Or should we just bother, and then bother some more? Trying to decide. Let's just keep bothering. Interesting. I think that this bishop is having a bit of a technical difficulty, so let's give it a shot. Since our pawn on e5 is no longer there. Alright. Moment of truth, everyone.
Chessange.
Said, hello.
He's not getting castled so easily, is he? I should be activating my rook. There it is. Rook activation station. I don't really want that rook coming in. Yes. Do I wish to? Fight against the two bishops with three extra pawns? I do not know. Now, what is going on in this position for reals? Before it gets out of control. Knight to d5 looks like the loss of a pawn, doesn't it? I know he's got a discovery, but I've got another thing in store. Oh, so he was after that one. And he is getting his bishop very, very active. I'm in trouble. I've allowed that much. This is a freebie as well. I've taken two pieces so far. Am I losing the exchange? Very likely. With these pawns moving, what else can we do? Counterattack?
Chessange
said, today we play a second tournament.
MD Knight
said,
bomber.
Always streaming, perfecting your chess. Much respect.
Trying. Certainly trying. Need to find a good square for my knight. All right, let's go this way. Let's go with the forceful way. Then knight d4, knight f3, knight e5, after d4. Knight d4, I don't think I can play knight f3. What are you threatening? I want to isolate this pawn.
Colors and
Yeah, I want to isolate that pawn as a target. As advertised. I've died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. Loved you for a thousand. This looks like a touch move, Untitled Master. I'm afraid that you're going to be able to take my rook after the pin is released. So now, for something completely different. Is he trying for bishops of opposite colors? That's the impression that I'm getting too, by the way. Can I be down in exchange? I've been right every day waiting for you. I could be down in exchange. I wouldn't mind that much.
Untitled Master
said, GG.
Is he accomplishing his goal? A little bit of a bummer, but we're up so many pawns that bishops of opposite colors will not matter. Let's give him what he hoped for.
Untitled Master
said, are you looking for a rematch after the Simul?
Am I looking for a rematch? We have viewer rewards. What else do we have, folks? We have a few things going on, that much is true. We need to stymie these pawns in their place. Let us demonstrate how this endgame is won up three connected passed pawns, even with bishops of opposite colors. How about that? Oh no. Can I just grab a pawn? I believe I can almost grab a pawn. Almost grab a pawn.
The pathway is broken, and the signs are unclear. And I know the reason.
Are we trapping the bishop? I'm crossing my fingers that we are trapping the bishop. Just because you love me, you can't hang on to that pawn, I'm afraid. I'm gonna walk through. Yes, we are. Well, he has a shot. I forgot about that. He can get out of it. He can exchange bishops. Bomber has C5. I should have played A5 first. Should have prepared A5 first anyway. Stop. Yeah, C5. Can I go this route? Bomber indeed. It may not be the way I would have chosen. Oh no.
It's not Saravan.
I lost to Victor. Hello. I lost to that check. Fair enough. Let's do a demonstration of some endgame technique here. Yeah, I'm in trouble. I just realized how much trouble I'm in. And I will go through the valley if you want me to. And I will go through the valley. Wow.
MD Knight
said,
how much trouble am I in?
Are you playing?
I'm not playing enough games. That much is true. So there, and there. I need to create a passed pawn on the outside. That's what I need to do. And it does look like I'm not going to be able to win this one. Because my king is too far out of it. Very sad. Very, very sad. My old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. Oh, hold on here. My screen flipped. Of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. And there's a cobblestone. Need the halo of a. So can I get through? I turn my collar. I think so. If I get two pawns to the sixth rank, I should be good. Of silence. The light I saw. Is he really threatening to do that in two moves or less? Huh. That's a bummer. Yeah, he's got me. That voice says never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out each one. Yeah, yeah. Well, this is Simul was a jettison, to say the least. Of silence. Can I go in that direction? Hang up there, there. Just me, myself, and I. Of all the games that I should have won, this game I should have won. So therefore, I'm hanging on to it the best that I can.
Pegasus SWE
said, "Hang on, is it Simul now? Not again, I need alarm."
Whoops. That was a big whoops. Stronger, just me, myself, and I. It could have been equal right up until King to C4. Ron, good morning. The holiday Simul time. Indeed. You do need an alarm. Two wins, two losses. And we accomplished relatively little. We did accomplish some more. We did accomplish some more on... the member front, the membership front.
Pegasus SWE
said,
"Stronger, stronger." All right, everybody, let's roll our ending credits. We are one follower away from 10 gifted subs. Come on, let's do it. One follower away from 10 gifted subs, and he nailed it. He did. He did nail it. Let's do that. Before we go, let's take it. 10 gifted subs. That's insane, right? For 69. It's worth it for 69. It really is.
No more foreplay.
Cutie Annex.
Thanks for subscribing.
John Twitch X.
Thanks for subscribing.
Power Blunder.
Thanks for subscribing.
Chescado.
Thanks for subscribing.
Erosin.
We will see everyone
later.
Thanks
for subscribing.
Sonu the Great.
Thanks for subscribing.
Mr. Ping One.
Please enjoy EV.
R. Boyge.
Thanks for subscribing.
Reliable Randy.
Thanks for subscribing.
KR.
Thanks for subscribing.
Cheers, and thank you, Ron. All right, boy. Cheers and ciao.